Welcome back to the vault, everyone. This time around, we're going to be looking at a legendary trick in magic, the crazy man's handcuffs. Now, a lot of people don't know this, but it was invented by an English magician named Arthur Sedgerton, and later, of course, popularized by Michael Amar. And I've been around and I've seen so many magicians do this and know about this, but they either rush it or they miss the moments or they kind of do the move a little bit knacky. He really understands the beats and the moments and when to slow down and how to angle things and how to tilt your hands to hide the moves. And he also adds something really cool at the end that I've never seen before, that moment where the spectator is holding the bands and your band is in behind theirs. He actually takes their bands and goes snap, snap, and it looks like your band goes through their band one strand at a time.
Looks like this, it's not my rubber band, it's actually yours. And it's special.
You can do it anywhere in the world. It transcends all languages, all boundaries. It's beautiful. It's the reason David Copperfield featured it on one of his television specials. Anyway, here it is, Rasmus's version of The Crazy Man's Handcuffs.